I'm waiting on.
Have you seen Arya?
Saving all my friends.
You can still smell the burning bodies, and that's where your head is at.
Don't shoot.
Look, it's not about that.
Of course it's about that, you twat. Why shouldn't it be?
My name's not Arya. It's Arya.
I'm Robert Baratheon's bastard.
Of House Stark.
I'm just a bastard. I've never had a family.
Gendry. The bastard of Robert of the House Baratheon.
I can be your family.
That's right, isn't it?
Yes, Your Grace.
Look at me.
You're Robert Baratheon, son.
Hold me while you wait. You wouldn't be my family.
You're a highborn, then. You're a lady.
No. I mean, yes.
You'd be my lady. I'm not Gendry Rivers anymore. I'm Gendry Baratheon.
I think you should be Lord of Storm's End.
Lord of Storm's End. I don't know how to be Lord of anything. I hardly know how to use a fork. All I know is that you're beautiful. And I love you.
Oh, yeah.
And none of it will be worth anything if you're not with me. So be with me. Be my wife.
I should be calling you m'lady.
Do not call me m'lady.
As m'lady commands.
Be the lady of Storm's End.
You'll be a wonderful lord.
Arya, don't!
And any lady would be lucky to have you.
Well, that was unladylike.
But I'm not a lady. That's not me. What was she like?
I only know she was the one thing I ever wanted. The Seven Kingdoms couldn't fill the holes you left behind.